Windows Server 2008 has been one of Microsoft's most popular offerings ever. In fact, a huge percentage of the Microsoft install base is still running 2008, but it was originally designed for a different era. In the last 10 years, cybersecurity, cloud computing, and container technology have become extremely important, and they all require a modern OS. So Microsoft has announced the end of support for Windows Server 2008, effective January 14, 2020. Which isn't that far away, especially when you think about everything that's involved in upgrading an OS, including application testing, new hardware installation, and so forth. It's going to be very challenging to run a business on this legacy OS after the deadline. A number of companies are subject to regulations that require them to run on a secure, supported platform. So even if these companies are comfortable with an unsupported OS, that might not be an option. We believe that there are three very compelling reasons to upgrade as soon as possible. Significantly higher threat of cybercrime is at the top of the list. The numbers on cybercrime are scary and they keep getting worse. The current version of Windows Server has protection that isn't available for Windows Server 2008. Gen 10 servers from HP provide additional protection. When the server is manufactured, a digital fingerprint is created based on the factory installed firmware. At boot time, this digital fingerprint is verified, and if the firmware doesn't match, the system knows that there is a problem, and the server won't boot. In addition to cyber protection, another significant benefit is improved IT efficiency, which is another way of saying you're going to save money. This is done through very sophisticated software and hardware features that only HP provides. The result is that you will be able to run more workloads on fewer systems, making your data center easier to manage and less costly. The last topic is cloud computing. According to IDC, whether it's because of performance reasons or security, over 80% of public cloud customers plan to move some applications away from the public cloud in 2019. Customers reported that 27% of applications would live on a non-cloud platform, 25% in the public cloud, and 48% in the private cloud. So the best solution for legacy 2008 environments is to migrate to a modern environment as soon as possible, so that any of these options are available to you. In North America alone, there are more than 4 million servers running 2008. The migration process is complex and can have a profound impact on your business. Start planning now to mitigate the risk. This is how Ingram can help. Sign up at GoHybridIT.com for more assets and information on this opportunity. And thank you for your business.